You're listening to Sport Headlines, a 7 News podcast.
Storm enforcer Nelson Asofa-Solomona won't play in Sunday night's NRL Grand Final against the Panthers after failing to have a high tackle charge downgraded at the judiciary. The Kiwi enforcer will miss 5 matches and become the 5th player in the NRL era to miss a Grand Final through suspension.
Very disappointed with the result, but had a fair hearing. All my energy is going to go towards my team to get the result, so there you go.
Still on the NRL, and Michael Maguire is the new coach of the Broncos on a 3-year deal. Maguire quit the Blues' origin job halfway through a 2-year contract that says bosses were well aware of his burning desire to return to NRL coaching.
I made it very clear that, you know, I am a coach. I've always wanted to get back into the club level, so everyone was very aware of what may transpire. Did I think it was going to be as quick? No.
For the AFL and the postseason, player moves continue, with Giants star Harry Perryman to join Collingwood on a 6-year deal. Perryman is the second free agent to depart the Giants. Defender Isaac Cumming is off to the Crows. And 3-time reigning champions Australia will wrap up preparations for the Women's T20 World Cup in the UAE with a warm-up game against the West Indies in Dubai on Tuesday night. And that's your 7 News Sports headlines for Tuesday, October 1. I'm Nick Markham.